Yo, hello guys, welcome back again to my channel False Game guys, and today I will tell you guys what is the new event in this welcome new year guys. Okay guys, gua akan jelasin ke kalian guys. Ternyata mysterious event guys, you know mysterious event guys, there is hiding in welcome new year guys. Finally we know what is the event guys. Akhirnya kita tahu event itu apa ya guys. Dan kalau kalian lihat di sini guys, if you see from in right place guys, in the right side, you can see guys, finally we know what is the mysterious event guys. Akhirnya kita tahu mysterious event itu adalah Pokemon Live guys. This is Pokemon Live is the mysterious event guys. And if we click here guys, and you will get into this display ya guys. Okay guys, tampilannya akan seperti ini. But before like this guys, you going to choose a 3 card ya guys. 3 card like this. And this is a 3 card what I got guys. Okay guys, ini 3 kartu yang gua dapat guys. Dan sekarang guys, gua akan membahas kepada kalian semua, apakah ini worth it or not. Okay guys, I will tell you guys, is this event is worth it for your Rainbow Diamond or not guys. Okay guys, let's go. Now we going to see in this verse guys. Wait guys, this is streamer detail guys. Wait guys, Pokemon Studio ya guys. The new event is Pokemon Live is also Pokemon Studio guys. Ah, this one guys. If you choose the card guys, there is only 4 possibility ya guys. Only 4 possibility, you can get 3 kind of Pokemon this one. And they have their own effect ya guys. If you get this Psyduck, then it's extra 20% price reduction guys. This is 25 coupon return and then another else effect guys. Okay guys. And then before that guys, before we know is it worth it or not ya guys, we must see this point reward first guys. Point reward, you can see from this menu ya guys. Point reward in this, you can see this point reward guys. There is a ratio, you read this first, okay guys? Because this event for me, I think it's too expensive, guys. You see this one, guys. The Rainbow Diamond consume, jadi Rainbow Diamond yang kita gunain, guys. Rainbow Diamond yang kita gunakan untuk berbelanja di event ini, if we using Rainbow Diamond in this event, guys, it will convert into event point at 1, ngomongnya banding apa ya? 1 banding 10, guys. 1/10 guys. It means if you consume let's say this item ya guys. Let's say this item guys 158 guys, 158. Kalau kalian belanjain ini, maka kalian akan dapat 15 poin guys, 15 poin. Oke, okay, only 15 poin. And then you need to reach 10,000 poin minimum if you want to get this reward guys. And also what is this reward used for guys? This reward used for, you can consume it as your Rainbow Diamond replacement. Okay guys, untuk pengganti Rainbow Diamond kalian 1 banding 1 kalau kalian pakai ini. Tapi dengan catatan, kalian bisa pakainya ini hanya untuk mengurangi sampai 60%. Jadi 40%-nya sisanya tetap pakai Rainbow Diamond kalian, oke? Okay? Selama kalian memakai kupon ini hanya bisa berkurang maksimum sampai 60% aja. So, this live coupon guys, only reduce your Rainbow Diamond using for this event ya guys. Let's say wait again guys. Let's say you buy this one guys, 1,500. If you using this ticket 1 by 1 per 1 for Rainbow Diamond replacement, is only up to 60% the price guys. And the rest of 40% you still need use your Rainbow Diamond. You cannot use all this live coupon for the item one. The one item, okay guys. Jadi menurut gue guys, so I think this event is too expensive guys. And also 20,000 point only you get this one live ticket. And what is this live ticket used for guys? Live ticket ini fungsinya adalah, aduh gue mau balik. Live ticket itu guys, this is guys. Live ticket ini fungsinya untuk mengganti, only to changing the hall refresh guys, only changing the studio. So I think guys, everything in here is expensive and the reward point is not worth it ya guys. Okay guys, nggak worth it dengan apa yang kalian keluarin dan apa yang akan kalian dapat selanjutnya. So I think it's not worth it to spending your Rainbow Diamond in this event guys. Okay guys, because first it's too expensive and also the reward point is not as good as they say guys. reward pointnya nggak guna, guys. So, okay, guys, this is my conclusion, ya, guys. If you want to buy this one, if you want to buy this, then it's okay, ya, guys. You can buy this one, but my personal opinion, guys, the point reward is not worth it, guys. That's why it's become too expensive if you buy this one, okay, guys. Akan menjadi sangat mahal karena hadiah poinnya sangat tidak worth it menurut gua, guys. Okay, so this is the new event, mysterious event in the Welcome New Year is Pokemon Live or Live Commerce, ya, guys. That's why, guys, please do my suggestion. You no need to spend your Rainbow Diamond in here, guys. It's better you spend your Rainbow Diamond in this health item box, ya, guys. Okay, guys, once again, if you want to spend your Rainbow Diamond, please spend in your health item box because it's more worth it to increase your CP and stronger your team, guys. Okay? Karena kalian kalau spending Rainbow Diamond kalian ke health item box akan lebih berguna karena untuk menaikkan CP kalian dan juga memperkuat tim kalian. Gitu aja, guys. Okay, guys, that's all my video and my suggestion, ya, guys. Please, you can use my suggestion or you can just buy anything if you have more Rainbow Diamond in this. In this Chang Studio, I will try Chang Studio, ya, guys. Okay, guys, because this 3 item is not good, guys. I will change this one. Okay, change this one. Okay, I got Pikachu, and wah, this one too expensive, guys. What is this, guys? Treasure map. Oh my god, I don't want this one. Change again. Let's go, change again, guys. Okay, 3 item, trigger fetter. Wah, this one using a normal diamond, guys. I think I will buy this one, guys. Normal diamond, ya, guys. I will buy this one. Okay. You see, guys, I buying this one, guys, but I don't get the life coupon, ya, guys. You see, guys. Because, guys, you need to spend your Rainbow Diamond to get this life coupon, guys. Okay? You can see this one, guys. You cannot increase your point by spending only normal diamond, ya, guys. Even point is increased if you spending your Rainbow Diamond, guys. That's all, guys. I think it's too expensive. Please do not spending your Rainbow Diamond in here. Only spending your Rainbow Diamond once again in health item box is the best, ya, guys. Okay, guys. Okay, guys. That's all my video. I will show you another video for tomorrow. Maybe, guys, I will show you how to make a very very good Garchomp Pokemon. Okay, guys, gua akan tunjukin ke kalian gimana caranya bikin Garchomp kalian super super kuat, guys, di World Post, ya, guys. Okay, guys. Okay, see you on the next video. Thank you for watching, ya, guys. Bye bye. Thank you, guys. Bye bye.